Hey guys. Oh dear, this lighting. Oh dear, no. Oh dear me. Oh dear me. No, no, no. We must fix this. Hold on. Okay. Hold on. All right. Okay, is that any better? Hey Clay, I told you I'd be on. I'm on. You are awesome. Open vocals. You were awesome. You were really, really, really good. So I'm like super pumped to see you in lip sync battles. I think that you should totally do that because, you know, picking a pop artist and dressing up as him and then performing like that, I think that that would definitely win over the crowd. They're a tough crowd. I'm going to be honest. It's tough. It's really tough to win. Put three fingers into your mouth. Okay. You ready? I'll do it just for you. One, two, three. It is a tough crowd, but keep in mind that there are supporters, there are people that love you and like people that are gonna totally be into what you're doing, because I loved what you were doing, and I'm totally gonna be rooting for you. So I was just gonna sing some songs for you guys, if you guys wanna listen. And you guys have heard me. You love the one, two, three. I was gonna be like, one, two, three, but like I couldn't really figure out how to do it in my head. But anyway, where's all my musics? Where is all of my musics? It all disappeared. Where did it go? Oh. Sorry, guys. Sorry. Y'all are gonna be all, ouch, oh my god, you dropped me. Everybody loves the things you do. From the way you talk to the way you move. Everybody here is watching. I've been by myself. paper in the middle of that was just like, oh, who needs this? Thank you so much for the rose from Turkey. Your voice is is giving me diamond hard nips. I miss hearing you sing. Well, thank you, Jason. Did you see my photos that I tweeted? No, I have not. Closed talent. Wow, much too good. Thank you. Iffy Dynamite. She's rocking out, and then she's painting her nails, and then she's kissing, and then she's painting her nails, and then she's painting her nails. This is like raw, guys. Like, I don't even have makeup. I don't have jewels. I don't have anything on. No jewels. No makeup. What the fuck? Right? What the fuck? What am I doing with my life? I put heart emojis. Really? That's what it showed up as on your end? I'm just a panda bear.
Well, that's lovely. I love panda bears. They're so sweet.
All right, where's my stuff? I'm getting a little angry at this point that I can't find my music. And you're still very attractive. Thank you. You guys are so sweet.
You guys are so sweet.
No, for real, though. Like, who took my music and why? Your wall twerk. Oh, that's awesome. Where is my music? Where's my music? I want my music.
Takes me back to when you were there.
Did you see The Walking Dead, fam? I did see The Walking Dead, fam. And I... I don't know. I don't know, man. I don't know. Oh my god, don't get me started. I don't know. I don't know if I can talk about it right now. Yeah, no spoilers. It's all good. It's all good. I'm like, herpes, I keep coming back. Yay! Okay, we won't talk about it then. We won't talk about it. But yeah, I done seen it. I saw you said you tweeted pictures. That's awesome. I'll check them out. Let's do this one. You know who ties in the comics, right? No, I don't. I have no idea, but Trolley, be good, behave, like, don't give any spoilers, okay? Behave. You gotta be good. You know that. Those evil little troll faces. Ooh, ho, ho, ho. F minor over E. Okay, I'm gonna stop doing that now.
I've been here before. The Walking Dead?
I can't hear you guys! Where are you? I'm sorry. Oh, it made me laugh. Guys, where are you? I can't hear you guys. Where are you guys? The Walking Dead. Guys! I don't want this. The floor. This is going really well.
And I've spent a lifetime running, and I always get away. But with you, I'm feeling something that makes me want to stay.
Storm is coming, and I'm gonna make it through the day. Then there's no Is this your song? No, I wish. It was written by Sam Smith, and he's like, oh, he's a god. But it's the new, it's from the newer James Bond film, Spectre, and it's just, oh my god. Anyways, Mary, Ted is blowing up. I wanted to get, did that surprise you? The Ted thing? It did, because, like, I know that you've got, like, a billion trillion Twitter followers, and I literally, like, just hit 1,000. I've got 23,000 Periscope followers, 6 people in my room, and 1,000 Twitter followers. Like, yay, it totally makes sense. but yeah, he's like getting super, super popular, and like, I really appreciate it, because I would love for him to become super popular and have his own little channel. I'm gonna watch some more MASH on YouTube. I'll catch you later. That sounds great, because I wanted to get my little puppies famous, and then I was like, you know what, they just like, it's so hard, you need more pics of him? Okay, I'll start scoping him a lot more, and I can, you can totally grab pics of him and you can tweet him, because yeah, his name's Ted Mosby. So it's totally like the same Ted Mosby from How I Met Your Mother, because for some reason when I met him, I was like, he looks like the architect Ted Mosby, and I just started calling him that. So, and then I went to visit him for like a week in Petco, and I was like, I need this little guy, and my fiancé was like, dude, let's just get a kitten, and he did not want a cat, but he was like, can we just get a kitten, and I'm like, no, like, I fell in love with this little guy, I want this little guy, I need this little guy in my life, and he enhances my life so much, because he chills me out, because as you can tell, I'm like, so he chills me out, and he's really chill. He chills me out, and he's really chill. Ted is bae. Okay, my next lesson is here, though, so I'm gonna go, but I'll send you pictures of Ted and videos and such, and if you want to retweet them, that would be amazing, because I think it would be really cool to have a famous chameleon. Okay, thank you, Mary. I love you, darling, and I will see you guys soon, and mwah, I'll talk to you later. Bye!